We're just getting the warm up clip. I'm really bad right now. Sorry. Tens of vids down there. Go subscribe. We're getting good clips right now. Go check out this video of his because it's gonna be lit. So we'll just keep on going with the video. To the street spot in Newhart, I'm pretty sure, and then we'll head to the skate park and we'll get a few clips there. So let's get it. Because it's good. We have been here for a video. We are here at the flipping spot, and Kenzo wants to get a video of it because he hasn't got it. So just go on the channel. I'll get a few clips on my channel. So yeah. So Kenzo, just start off with the backflip quickly. Okay, you can't. Well, let's just get warmed up. We'll do a few stretches before we start, and yeah, let's do it right now.
I'll do it later.
I'm OG, y'all new to the game. I'm OG, y'all new to the game.
So we are going to go to the back to Kenzo's house because it's so hot, and we might get something, pop into a shop and get something from there. So yeah,
the sick car. Look how sick this is. Psych.
And got this drink, and yeah.
And also, there's a little
juice spot
down there. I might
get some clips. So, yeah, we might go to that juice spot down there, like Kenzo just said, and get a few clips. So, I mean, like, why not?
Coming over to the juice spot, it's right here.
It's actually pretty nice. We could grind that, and all this to use as they don't know. Guthrie Baron and Bryn Jacob's dad is working right here, right now, inside there. So yeah, and yeah, we decided not to get any clips because those are fragile. We don't want to break them. So yeah, we will go to Kenzo's house and I'll get a transition, and we'll be at Kenzo's house. Alright guys, we're at Kenzo's house right here, and he's watching Vault Post Scooters Live, and I'll update you. We're going biscuiting after lunch, and Bryn Jacob might come. If they do, then it'll be a lot more fun, probably. Well, I've never done it to two people on Kenzo's biscuit, but it will be a lot more fun if they come. So, yeah. We might go for a swim. I'll film that as well. So I'll keep you guys updated with whatever happens. So yeah, this Bryn, He arrived when I haven't filmed him yet, but we're at the skate park and I decided not to bring my camera. I wanted to, but we just didn't. And he landed a finger whip, but it dehubbed at the same time, but he still rolled away.
Oh my god.
It's kind of weird, but he's trying to dehub it right now.
Bryn's going to try to do
it. Wait, stop.
Because
he's just trying to learn the buttercup motion.
Oh my god, I already can do it.
Yeah,
okay.
But he's also going to do ready. Because he's like, he's
going to
open it one. Okay, let me show the views.
Oh,
so look at that.
For doing a buttercup motion. Oh my god.
Oh my god, I didn't even wear them in, so.
What the hell, you should get Owly with it, because Owly is a good rider.
Yeah, I don't want him. But remember to wear them in at first.
And he's also...
Oh, dehub. Look at this. Go from the back. Go from under. All dehubbed. All dehubbed. All gone. Well, he's got gold Owly wheels, so he's just gonna put that on.
So we're gonna
and he's worn down those ones. He's worn down those ones.
Shout out to Owly for he's actually made pretty good wheels. Like, he's been riding it for quite a while. And it's a random car.
Sorry, very very sorry.
Yeah,
pretty good car.
Comment. A shout out to Bryn. Don't you want any?
Well, guys, still cop yourself some Owly wheels. They're really good. It's just that he didn't warn them down. Well, his brother didn't.
Because they're really hard to warn them down, and that's a good thing. And it's like pretty good. You just need it all the time. When you first get your wheels.
So that's the dehubtion for today. So I might film the outro, I might do a few more things. So yeah.
So Maddox.
Guys, the video's ended there. I got weird here from jumping off the bridge, but make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you next time. Peace.